Receive the anointing to fulfill your divine purpose, your divine destiny. Fulfill the plan and purpose of God for you on earth. In Jesus' name. Beloved, I greet you all in the name of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. Stay under the umbrella of Premier School of the Prophet. Still looking at our daily high life, which is dreams or visions with interpreting applications. Today we are looking at if you have a dream or a vision, you saw yourself putting on pure white, clean white. Or you see someone putting on pure white or clean white. What does it really mean? That is white that is not immaculate white. It's not stainless. There's no stain, there's no spot. White is a symbol of holiness, the symbol of righteousness. If I for me, I'll define it as your, it means that you are ready. In Revelation 19, 7 and 8, it says, the marriage of the Lamb has come, and his bride or his wife has made herself ready. And she's putting on fine linen, clean and white, which is the righteousness or righteous deeds of the saints. She's putting on fine linen, which is clean and white, which is righteousness or righteous deed of the saints. Means you are ready for the rapture. Means you are living holy and righteously. You are spotless. If Jesus is coming for a glorious church without spot or wrinkle, I decree that will be your portion. The Lord will make you ready as his appearing in Jesus' name.